Hey guys, welcome back to another video. It's Matthew back here, and in today's video I'll be showing you 5 hacks that you can do on your device. However, before we start the video, I have a quick announcement. So, for the next few weeks, I won't be posting as much, or really at all. So these are the last 5 days before I stop posting for maybe 2 to 3 weeks. I don't really know how long, but it won't be too long, hopefully. Because I am going on a summer holiday. This does mean I will be able to create a vlog about where I've been for this whole time. But yeah, let's get into the main video, coming up at hack number one. So for hack number one, we have Quick Notes. When you double tap your Apple Pencil, this should lead you into Quick Notes. For hack number two, I'm going to call this two screens. So here you're going to swipe up twice, which will lead you to a dock screen. Here you can pick any app. Not all apps will work, but most will. I chose Safari so I can go to youtube.com, as regular YouTube won't be able to do this. You can use this for YouTube Shorts, but I mostly use this for videos as you can minimize the size of them. Then you can hide the browser and it shows more of your original screen. You can do this for streaming services such as Disney Plus as well. So first you're going to load into the clip for Me American Housewife, which is what I wanted to watch while playing Roblox. Then you're going to press the home screen button and go into the app that you want to use, Roblox. And that will mean that the clip will be playing in the background and you will be able to see the character as well and resize the clip while playing Roblox. This is the end screen. For hack number three, we have search bar. This is as simple as it reads. It is a literal search bar. All you have to do is swipe down from the top of your screen and you'll be greeted with a search bar where you can search any app and then you will go straight to it. Hack number four, we have resizing the keyboard. This is great if you are typing one-handed or just prefer the keyboard to be smaller in general. Take two fingers and do a pinching motion and yeah, that's how you do it. And if you want to do it again, just reverse the steps. And finally, we have hack number five, stacking. So you can do this with apps as I'm doing right now, or you can also do this with photos. I hope you enjoyed these hacks. Bye guys.